St. Paul tells us that Jesus Christ comes to us in his mystical body, the church. He comes to us individually and personally in the sacraments of the church, the seven sacraments of the church. In this program, we are going to look into those sacraments.
God's Magnificent Seven, Reflections on the Seven Sacraments, written and read by Father Charles E. Irvin.
Hello, I'm Father Charles Irvin, a priest of the Diocese of Lansing, Michigan. We're at the Basilica of St. Josaphat in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. The Sacrament of Holy Orders is the sacrament of ordination into the priesthood of Jesus Christ. It includes ordination of bishops, priests, and deacons. For our purposes here, we will focus on what it means to be a priest. Holy Scripture tells us the Lord Jesus, on the night he was handed over, took bread, and after he had given thanks, broke it and said, "This is my body that is for you. Do this in remembrance of me." In the same way, he took the cup after supper, saying, "This cup is the cup of the new covenant in my blood. Do this as often as you drink it in remembrance of me." The priesthood of Jesus Christ flows from that moment down through the ages in his ordained priests. All that it means to be a Catholic priest, his mission and identity, come to us from that event.
"I will be done, honor and justice to him. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses."
At the Last Supper, Christ set his apostles apart in a special way and ordained them when he told them, "Do this and remember me." At that moment, the apostles and their successors were sacramentally united with Christ in offering his one and eternal sacrifice. His sacrifice cannot be repeated. We can, however, repeatedly enter into it. Remembering means making ourselves members of it again. "Do this," he said, "and remember me." This is what a Catholic priest does when he celebrates the Eucharist.
Writing to the Colossians, St. Paul presents Christ, the eternal high priest, by telling us that he is the image of the invisible God, the firstborn of all creation, that in him were created all things, and in him all things are held together. He is the head of the body, the church, recognizing all things for God, making peace by the blood of his cross through him, whether those on earth or those in heaven. Those who have been called by God and have received the sacrament of holy orders minister to us in persona Christi Capitis, in the person of Christ, eternal high priest and head of the church. This is a specific participation in Christ, just as the sacraments of baptism and confirmation and Holy Communion are likewise also specific incorporations into Christ. All of them transfigure us in our very nature, each sacrament in its own way. The sacrament of holy orders transfigures and ordains in its own particular way. The ordained priest shares all that Jesus Christ was about, in a ministry not of power, but of self-sacrificing service. A priest gives his life in order to give us Christ's sacraments. Without the priest, we have no sacraments.